plane, raise a car, drive a train. Would you want to?
Charlie? Oh.
Imagine you could sail the seas, fly to the moon, swing through the trees. Would you want to?
Unbelievable.
With little Charlie Bear, that's a friend for you. It's your imagination, there's nothing you can do. You gotta love, yeah, little Charlie Bear, yeah. You gotta love that bear.
There you are, Charlie. There, Charlie Bear. Where is he? Will you help me call him? Ready? Are you there, Charlie Bear? Oh, there you are, Charlie. And that's nice. You're bringing tea for all your toy friends. Oh, and you're doing it one-handed. Well done. But careful, Charlie, you might drop... Oof. Yes, Charlie, that was clever. Charlie, what are you doing? Charlie? Charlie? Oh, I'm not sure that's a good idea, Charlie. Especially if you're showing off. Please stop, Charlie. Whoa, watch out. Oh dear. Are you okay? Oh, good. Showing off never comes to any good, you know. Charlie? Charlie! Oh, there you are. Well, this looks nice. The seaside is a great place to just relax and forget about showing off, eh, Charlie?
Wow!
Look at Frozo go! Oh, such style, such skill, such daring! He's amazing! Frozo was incredible, wasn't he, Charlie? When it comes to doing amazing things in the sea, no one, but no one, can beat a penguin. There was no need to show off about it, though, was there? Ooh! Gnarly looking board, Charlie. What's that, Charlie? You want to borrow Frozo's life jacket? You're not going to show off again, are you, Charlie Bear? Oh, do you know how to wakeboard, Charlie? Oh dear, be careful, Charlie. You're not a penguin, you know. Charlie, stop showing off. What? You're going to spin round? Right the way around in a complete circle? Wow! Well, yes, that definitely was a complete circle. So now you've done that, you can probably stop. Oh, a somersault! Okay, Charlie, that's enough now. We've all seen how good you are. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, not the jump. Charlie, doing a jump blindfold really is showing off. Oh, no. A niblet shark. Oh, now you've made him cross.
get out of the water. Charlie, you really need to stop showing off now. The niblet shark bit your board. Get out of the water, Charlie. Now! Oh, Charlie, hurry! Have you had enough of showing off now, Charlie? No matter how much you show off, there's always someone who'll do it even better anyway. You're not going to start showing off again, are you, Charlie? Oh, I see. It's Niblet who's showing off now. It's amazing what you can do with your imagination. Bye-bye, little Charlie Bear. Bye-bye, everybody. See you again soon.